Mr. T. See, the thing about 70s cartoons and even into the 80s was it was very, very music based. They all had these little vignettes of music. Josie and the Pussycats, Jabberjaw, Scooby-Doo. Very musically based, which I loved. And hence a long career in the music business. But I just love that because I remember all the theme songs. And there's a lot of good writing in that of songs. If you listen, some of those Scooby-Doo jams were dope. Like this. What's the word, everybody? The word is Bowman Draft Sapphire Super. Two teams per spot. Good luck and word up. T.S.B. I mean, it's no erasure, but it is good. Do I remember the banana splits show? One banana, two banana, three banana, four. It's the banana split show. Of course I remember the banana splits, dude. I was very mad because they did a remake. They did a movie of the banana splits, but it was a murder movie. Ridiculous. One banana, two banana, three banana, four, five banana, six banana, na 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 na. I like the Banana Split Show because they had those shows on there. They would, they'd watch the Banana Splits, but then they would have like, what was it? Treasure Island or something, or Pirates on it. I can tell Frank and Eddie's my age. He's definitely in my wheelhouse there. Yeah, the Herculoids had Ookla. And, damn, what was the one guy's name? It was a family. Had the little boy, the girl, the dad, the wife, and Ookla. Quick draw, my girl. Hell yeah. I really liked Hanna-Barbera. I would actually study the cartoons back in the day. I would like to see. I watched all the credits and who did the shows, the credits, and I would like try to send them letters and try to find them. Like Lou Scheimer was one of the producers. He did Tarzan, Lord of the Jungle back in the day. One of my favorites is the Planet of the Apes animated series. Does anybody remember the Planet of the Apes cartoon? And the Star Trek one. I really need to do a podcast. That's my goal. I really want to do a podcast that talks about 70s and 80s TV. I really, really need to. That's my passion. It sounds weird, but I would love to sit around and talk about vintage cartoons and stuff, television shows. Right. I'm a little younger than dude, but not by much. I really wish this place was bigger so I could build another studio. Thought it would be big enough. It's not. I've grown out of this place after a year. Pirates! Oh, damn it! I was hoping for some ink. Sorry, Ernie. Still a good pull though. Number to 250. It's Friday for Ernie. He's probably just getting up, fast forwarding through the breaks. Thought that was going to be some ink. There's. Oh, it is Ernie! What the hell? Wow! It is! Now that's dope! We got it! Ernie! Ernie. I was mad it was a. Oh, I love when that happens. You can't plan that kind of stuff. You can't plan that. Put that on the hits app. Wowzers, that's got to be big, 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 big money number to 99. Got to be. Means the number one overall draft pick. Sometimes just being number one doesn't mean you're the dopest, like Mickey Moniak, but still, that's a great hit for Ernie. Dr. Donation, he clicks it, he hits it. Yo, good night, Aim. Thanks. Good talking to you. As always, appreciate you a lot. Ernie, everybody's congratulating you if you can't see chat because you're probably watching this on Friday. Luis Matos. Number to 199. Man, I love when that happens. Oh, sorry, Ernie. I thought it was autoed for you, dude. Oh, but look. You got one. We have a Bowman's Best half a caser to do next. We're kind of on time. Probably be a 12:30 kind of night tonight. There's Henry again. Nice Grayson number to 50. He's a first rounder, 11th overall for the O's. That would be, who's got the O's, hon? Richard, you have the Orioles. Maybe his auto will follow like Henry Davis's did. Wouldn't that be something? And it's not, it's Jacob Steinmetz. He is an Arizona Diamondback. That's for you, Big Hit Barker. Number 99 for the Dodgers. It's Diogo Cartilla. Kai Bush. 45th overall. The Angels are owned by Martin Clark. Martin's probably mad that Ernie got that. Pirates. Did I do all these? All right. Drew Gray for the Cubbies. Luis Matos, $4.99. $4.99 TJ. Oops. Marcelo Mayer, who has the Red Sox? James G. Ooh, he's excited. We did pull a Marcelo Mayer the other night. Auto out of here. There he is there. Could be a sign of things to come along, Jim G. Jose, not Joe, Torres, number to $4.99. The Reds. The Ziminator. What up, Zim? Getting in some baseball, are ya? Frankinetti, has JD done any breaks lately? Any streams? All right, let's find out what's in this thing. I've been wondering. I don't even remember where this came from. Topps Chrome Sapphire, 21. Tyler Stevenson, there it is. For the Reds again. Zim. I do like the look of these cards. For sure. There's an orange one coming. Too bad I'm old and I can't read the names of these players. Evan White. This is number 25. Archie Bradley. Another red. Zim. Zim is killing it. These have green on the back of them. That's probably just the color. Or something. Looks different. Austin Meadows. There's definitely green in those. I mean, I guess they all have it. Just depends how much is being used, the grass or something in the background. Okay. So that was that. Not a true straggler. Should have been better. Green. Isn't green good? One of the greens is good, I thought. Low numbered. I saw some sort of shiny green. Andrew Painter. There it is, number 199. Braves and Al. Cal Conley. Good old Cal Conley, everybody. And this is a prospect first Bowman auto of. Holy ka-freaking noly. Wowzers. Not one, but two of them. 30! Way to go, buddy. Oh, he's going to be happy to see that. This one's to 50. Your other one's to 99. Is anybody here? Is anybody watching? It's late night TSP monster pooling time. Click it to hit it. Pirates. Dr. Donation. He's sleeping. Two Henrys. It's 12:30 at Ernie time, Florida. Happy Friday, Ernie. Jeez. What do those freaking things sell for? I mean, that's a man on the box. It's a number one overall draft pick to 50 and to 99. Bowman draft first. Bowman's. Yowzers. I literally should call him and wake him up. His wife would love that. I've only ever called one person before on the air. It was in the heat of the height of Zion madness. You know, when Zion was like, the whole world was just waiting to pull a Zion auto of something good. And we pulled a gold a gold Zion auto. And it was Dave E. We called him. He didn't pick up, though, I think. Yeah, that's a lot of money, dude. That is super freaking dope. Good Lord. Two boxes, two Davis. You gotta click it to hit it. Click it to hit it. Autos? What's the gold number to? You mean like a real gold to 10? Is that what Topps is? And that one's to 50 and 99. Connor Norby. Good old Connor Norby, everybody. 41st overall for the O's. Richard. Yeah, he don't. That's awesome. That's great. Yeah, that's a. I think I'm going to have to take away his Dr. Donation name. What do you guys think? I'm going to ban him from Dr. Donation. If he mentions Dr. Donation in the chat, I'm going to put him in timeout. Three to go that, yep. Mason Black, San Francisco. Maybe Bill Allen, man with two first names. Let's see. Well, there's a beautiful shiny 75 of Hunter Goodman for the Rockies. BP in his hometown, Colorado Rockies. He'll be excited about that. Blue autos. First Bowman's of Cody, Alanis Morissette. Martin Clark will be getting this Cody Morris set. Martin. Two to go, yo. Two to go. $250, Tommy Mace. Landon Marceau for the Angels. Martin Clark again. You took them in the Bowman's best. Well, maybe they will be there, my friend. Maybe they will. Jordan Lawler. There he is. It's good old Ricky Tiedemann. Number 400. In 99. Zachary Veen. He's pretty dope. Ricky T. Marceau, Mace, Alanis Morissette, Hunter Goodman, Connor with two N's, Norby, Cal Conley sneaking in there, the blue. There's an orange from Sapphire, the blue, Stevenson, Torres and Drew Gray, Kai Busch. There's the Henry Davis purple. I was like, man, sorry, Ernie. I wish there was some ink on it for you. And then we pulled this, the next hit. And number 250.